This is where his story ends.
Whose story?
47's. I've been looking forward to this for a long, long time.
It's not his funeral.
It is.
But you didn't get him in Mississippi.
No. We got close, but he slipped away. He knew we were on him now. He was running scared.
Where'd he go?
Where does anyone go for a last desperate roll of the dice?
Nice to be back in civilization, 47.
It suited me. I had some business to attend to.
Those missions out in the sticks may have bought us some time, but things are still deteriorating rapidly. We're still losing agents. You got the briefing?
Yesterday. Got the pictures right here. Mohammed bin Faisal Al-Khalifa, his scientist Tariq Abdul-Latif, and Henrik Schmutz of South Africa. Interesting trio.
The DNA angle's disturbing. This may tie into the group that's trying to liquidate us.
Welcome to Las Vegas, 47. There's a white supremacist from South Africa. His name is Henrik Schmutz, who's trying to sell some DNA material and lab reports to the wealthy Saudi Sheikh, Mohammed bin Faisal Al-Khalifa. The Sheikh is working for someone else, but we're not sure who. Our client wants to force them into the open by disrupting the deal. You've got three targets, the Afrikaner, the Sheikh, and the Sheikh's scientist, who'll be there to verify the material. We've been losing a lot of agents lately, 47. Any mission could be a setup at this point. Welcome to Las Vegas, 47. There's a white supremacist from South Africa. His name is Henrik Schmutz, who's trying to sell some DNA material and lab...
Search you, sir. Thanks. You're all set.
You are Hendrik Schmutz.
Yes, Sheikh Mohammed.
Kamal, اجلب الألماس.
The merchandise will be inspected before payment is delivered. It is merely prudence. Of course you understand.
Of course.
Thank you.